Is ik jerry wan kogu kera harle kind on the hactri is conspodgy is there here honey. Yersha go donchen, go on the culumer and day he will a fickle go fall, glunt in the yay. Because he politically freed you hilly ganam, a skager one cheering rim dangin' again uglish hatlika. We rean the bagant hat go fall your vion and fobby. Ní bug na híbertí a runú le linn tréh se cara seo, le bre a thuirt a thír stéit éirin. Tír chonail cinda na condaí is mó agus is bugte sa tír. Ceantar len pórtaí, sléibhte agus carige. Agus í go lethe bhfuil ag troid le fiantas na farige móid. Tá cár éit intí na bhainic airtha ar biarthaí ó thús an fiú thís. An tréibh sé is tábhachtaí is stair na héireann. Ag an am sin bhí an seirbhís puist léirnathe gúrsaí cumarsaide, agus ról rí tábhachtaí aici sa phobal. A letter Vicky Ward in Yetter here Honil, to African first we steward what you canon let three loon in the West. Tanyart Eri Hitaka Ranchir on Amo for Shinshire Brian Cannon and Conru O'Royal Vale Hassan. O Hoysha the Vale of Akin first in League of Jake Hinig, Gojian Leta a new one, Tester and the Clunya Agasan Cantor, Fitch of Fuachil Shanofic. Je fi cuachari splehu ar an chantil na raig sé d'isteach an afic an fust.
Sin obair ian an mise lofa ta ta sam mór agam sin pictur agus ta scéal sin an pictur sílim sa.
Fir in na pictur seo ta bailí ag Brian Cannon blast an chantar agus an phobal.
Seo chuid na chósan agus na raí agus na fáceoach agus tá sin sin látííoach ag na braga an na Wellington do dáú agus seo birt tuin san seo agus seo seantáran de dritsinis i bhil agus agus seo birt fearm í support agus tá si de caiint fi politics agus seo má bhathar mhór Mary Mhór.
Chaith Mary Mhór yes gór blianna gubar an afic an fust. Ba dyna díhalach di hén agus a far céile Pat Cannon. Sa lu wéir siad afic an fust bhí siapa agus ferim acu. Agus bhí Mary Mhór ag critiál stocaí agus gean sithe agus a níl gobal fárste.
Bhí siad a gónaí gobar, ní ró tam a bí acu bhol isaid. If you chag le mór acu, bhí sé caillíní agus ceara gasar. Bhí sé dan maith leat na láfa, bhol is agat ag cleitil agus ag genu léas agus rhaid ima sin.
Chom maith leat na gríhi eile, ba gréisi e Pat Cannon, da bar sé go cruaile na chwana chor chan cyn.
An cynnal fara rowan, sag bhí dau o an wadi an agus sin an dau chiart. Nid o dau a bhi eile, agus sin an dau a dawg sé ar handan eile. Lárna sa tia bhí Bearnaí agus Colm, copla a bhí antú. Bhí sé dan cosú le héile, agus bhí sé do gónaí an mbun leasaíocht. Nuair a bhí sé ar scoil, ar a seasaí de tús, sí Bearnaí an áit Colm, agus Colm an áit Bearnaí, agus bhí sé do gónaí ag déanaí rudaí na sin, agus bhí sé déanaí rudaí mar sin ar a bhathar, fásta, rascal sa bhí an mar sin.
Hanig deis ínta an bála an líge déag chi Nor a harlisha gur hitch offic and fust etule follow. Be clan alliteration conru a chalu. Agus chanro hesta vi an cheer weisher as pusht, Maggie O'Hanlon. Ye she poster Lanty O'Hanlon, far more grow. Agus creature go hetchul, gur vi a bahush le chipper and grow, agus le chantevris a vi calchiga. Der air finch gilt ele, agus belda just etule, u chunker donia kier kenny winch clanny cannon foster. Tá Brian Cannon Gary Urk to hear the knuckle bail, agus skiel a chlan agus off again fushja estru. Curran chatus lana ashter, le steady and post, Stephen Ferguson.
So when people have inquiries about older Irish post office history, we sometimes have to go to our colleagues in London, where there's a Royal Mail archive, and there are things there that do relate to Ireland. So with help from our friends across the water, we did manage to find some papers that refer to Letter Mac Award.
Oh, very good.
So if you look here, do you see the reference here? This is the paper number. Right. It says Strabane, Letter Mac Award, sub-office, Miss M. O'Hanlon. And then it says in brackets, husband in financial difficulties.
That put that up, yeah.
And deficiency in accounts, office declared vacant. So there clearly was some sort of problem there.
Obviously,
and
yeah.
And here's a copy of the memo that went to the Postmaster General at the time. It says here, the surveyor, in his report of the 11th, recommends the appointment to be conferred upon Mr. P. Cannon.
Imagine,
now, that's your
grandfather.
That's your grandfather.
Yeah.
And it goes on, it says, submit therefore, this is the boss at the time,
all right,
that the appointment be conferred upon Mr. Cannon on the usual conditions, October 1911.
Very good. Oh, goodness gracious me.
Nor a fogri you the fat cannon go on conru buachiga. Horsian couple she's good chalanti O'Hanlon. Le shallow has nahofica walu. Kegoro to the sula function. You're a felcher of a.
The role Tauk Docus and Cantor Ogus, the status Oku, Ogus, Kalchichan, Ogus, their Kalchichan, Kalchid Rodmore, and Sulnadini.
Kershi Maltron!
Dinish call Muggers Barney and skilled on Daha, Mahar War, the Malak Dekar, Shiatu, Nirhog Maha, or in Arjus Shanaharbe, because there's Chilofa, Nabak, Tashi Gorte.
Kegadug Patigas made a war drum lewed on Wallacht. Vishankeju when she fore you hen. Vinyarti Nietcho and Mowakla who revacuak no Wakla Kierna.
Fuin eictarag credit Christic to tagging an errand, ta anrod paganic or shul on tamar fad. Cahmuid a swin of grow tishkin to goni egan mail, guil cuit eg bointle the quid fuckle, le the quid kainte. Agus fos Jeremy de nailge ma ta kaintor den sco in nailge agin Jeremy lasse she an tinne le she quid gailge. Ta cuit is na fuckle agus se changa. Vi an tishkin down go fadelin le na quid fuckle le fadelin banacht cur dinna no masla no malacht cur dinna.
There are styles in the ancient you could live a lot of it. Tagging on Kuchchen is the spirit. Or the Kuchchen is the spirit of the Nivu, but the spirit is the Kuchchen is more than that. You got the Gorty Tar Dine Gontorchen, the Gorty Tar Gondonoyed, my Yinan Chad Askin in Hurta. It's keen to go on spirit, courage, humor, or school style in the ancient. Got a hard August graffiti, less dochorin.
Yaren seal a raid of Varney, you column. Agus Jimmy and Malacht as a given you. They offer can first weave le, this roll and clans the fubble. agus an cumbrisin teachtaiste for pat deis inta. I d dehas méonscoile eil a gnne an na poistí. Ach ní ro dochan an a bhirt. Rownaíú Colm. Go gurid an na dhé sin chuis sé go scáil cónaí, choiste an líomh annain in litir cean. An lí déag híéag ní roiach tríthe scálar an. Cé gur an na téalaí éard hí súlaigh an teile barnaí chu an na mohanseo.
Bhí acu pont fá thune blion amháin. Bhí an éirigh a dean mór ar fád. Bhí anas an dó ar rinsead, but rinsead é. Bhí mí bhharhór an fócast mar agat fan na thune a dehealta na bhaiste.
Agus cálamat a le d'thé ar a hamplacht úr, tan barnaí sóála gubar, don cheadú ar a ríamh, hí siad scarthón na chéile. Scríú barnaí cálam go minic. Déine sé an nuacht ar fád don bhála dó, agus rinne siad pleanan na fáin an tabhairí. Ach ní fad a bhathú luha réire an tabhairí.
Bhí cálam ar a lé saoire ar an cead bhíonn ar ar cálaiste agus bhí sé hin agus a dhearr. Bhí sé de gáil a gimirt pell hús nó an hús an sin.
Thuú le barnaí agus cálam a thart díra na bhála in éon cluiche pelle amirt.
Dúir sé dog sná. Ach, dúir mám, dá tíos de.
Cálam an cead duine deas óan agus bhí sé sin an maíag snáb. Bhí sé bhád fear ní snáb do na dhearr. Náamh sé má a bagan agus teanta sí agus seaasta sé siú agus bhí seaasta sé siú bhí an graine an bag agus go sé gramar a cháis. Peánna bhí sé he seaú agus bhí sé gáil síos agus síos nó sé abal a cháis sé bagal leth a bhéidir. Bhí sé go go sé an daintear mó. Bhí bhearna is teir ar an talú agus chuir sin na fotbalbúit agus cheangail sin na léasas le chéile bhil a bhín léasas deanta a sléidir. Bhí grim an láidir ar an grainebog ar chás a cálam, si sé goil tíos an tamalaigh. Bris an fáing agus bhí cálam síos.
Bhí sé rá gáinteir a gáil isteach in éigh chálam, agus ní ro gcaith eile déitú barnaí dhéanú. Roimh amach dá le cuidiú an, tá sé cairn chlochaile an éiteú mharcail.
Ag an am chéanna bhí mo bhar mhór agus na cailíní bhí siad agsaí sí ag taobhann lá sin. Díon spéir an doraithe ar fad. Thnig pull sa spéir agus tháinig siad solas an galant ar fad.
Cad é sin? Sin anam duine a dul na phlaithis.
Dúirt sin dheaca sé solas a riamh aiste sin an solas sin. Thála siad an scairtiú agus an chiniú ag teart a nníosón te. Gus dúirt leofa gur baithiú Uncle Colm. Bhain lá sin amach, cuireadh mo bhathar mhór gan an solas a seo sin na Anyam Colm, gáil sa siúis na phléas.
Le né le bhí daoine í mí cuairtú cár Colm. Ach ní roh teach d'air ar chreig nó ar chláda.
An scéal a tholam sé gur thunig mo bhathar mhór go dtíana áit. Bhí si ag smaoineamh go béidir ar go bhfuil dtí an cárpaictaí.
Sean fisra go bhíon go de chuin carpa níos in éon líú le da mar rud é go danig muhéir an duine bathe go dtí an leite de haise síos. Bhí an leite sin marcailt ag Barney leis an charan chlo.
Agus sin an dá bhú siad carp chalam.
Caillú Colum a d'impoist a tragaide agus é ceribl an a déag da íis. Ach bhí muid ar na héite den warl go raibh ceangal idir sin agus an mallacht a chuirú ar héin agus a dhéarthar dhéamh líon roimhe sin. Mas fíre, go dtí bhí an end a bhearnaí. Teag an baithiú clannaí cheannan críomhriste, agus ag se go leor ábhar caiinte don phobal éitiúla. Ag Jerry an Tauri, 1933, d'eil scolarí nú aonain agus chuala siad an nuaart. Bhí cara lá, Colum Cannon baithiú. An na éit bhí a le chúpla Barney. Fríde chéile in éie timpiste, beg an dó bhearnaí suíochan a dhéarthar a líonú. Agus é gála sin í bhhainan, thit sin tíad is a chéile. In é áit céad blian de réim sin na mritana. Bhí iri an mat na cásc in é cogúil lasú a dearthaú an tír go deo. I leor tafad na scála, títear go raibh cinniúin sí bhearnaí i casú chomh maith.
Fuair cinnar maidir má croise go antáit agus dúirt lá leis níl tá sé tarta reisnis na a tíonnta bhile fanan sin.
Go gurid an na dhé sin bhí sé ag tréine le sléimhte hir chonaill. Chasa le neart fearrá eile, máú Barney cean iste an óglaí na héirn, le na sasaní é dhíbairte san tír.
Na hóglaí bhí siad agraí ar bhún átúil agus bhí siad a ghéire cean san bratana a chuir óhá in a gantar hain ar a gédol síos. Mar sin má bhí barach ag na pólíní na gantar, bhí siad a ghéire na pólíní a chuir amach as a marach sin, beidir an bharach a ghó nó a scris sa gwaith na fédsí siocht ar ais.
Thug na hóglaí airs ar na baltí taist ar fásta, na baithre agus na hiaran róid. Fui nígad ag fi, bhí chuid bhaid a bharach í éitiúr an áraig sí scrista. Ach an iarthar hir chonail, bhí leithar léidir go fáil acu ar an fóhan díia. Nuair a chur na hóglaí boicot a bheith mint sin, bhí orthu solaithe le eil ó gcuire. Chuirú ruathar ar na tréanaithe seo go minic. Ní fada go mbun na gríhí atá seo gal in é an chuirm a bhí ag tuismathar í Barney an afa an fust.
Bhí chóras fáisnéise forbara an mhá ag Rialtas na Breataine faoin am sin, bhíoch na pólíní na ngach ceantar a chuir tuairiscí go dtí cosláin bhlá clia ar a méid a bhí a tarló ina ceantar. Agus má bhreanaí tú ar na tuairiscí sin, tá siad an bhin go minic tá óla san chraoin acu faoi ghuiine ar le faoi rudaí a leithe tá tarló sa ceantar. Chá bhéadach na hóglaí an tóla sinál a chuidach sé go mór leo. Ar a gédul síos bhí siad gur álamach, cé na daoine in ach ceantar a bhí a cuidú leis na sasana seachas leopéin. Agus chá bhéidir dís an postáil, breanúa ar letrúi a gur a fáisnéis a bhaile a chuidúchan na gága. Ólas áil uthab sin ar a méid a bhí ar siúl ag na húdarás agus ag luchtáchíoch na húdarás, chuidúch sé go mór leop.
Le rehan acta seo, bhí na hóglaí ag bunt an bunt de chilig réad an Rialtas. Bégan dá Westminster, a súla airdiú agus réite ar chúrstaí na héirin.
In níos ag fé rinne rialtas na bretana cinna go gcaithidís géirú ar an gogad nach raibh gairú leis na fórsaí bhí acu pana, mar sin thug siad fórsaí nuaisteach na dochrónaí a tugad mar leas ana marb.
Bhí muid a caint fá Lanty Hanlant ar dús, agus nuair a hennig na Black and Tans, thart chuir siad siúst headquarters Lantys, agus bhí na Seidirín sin, agus bhí na Armored Cars, agus bhí dhíma sin. Sin an bés ar acu.
Agus seo drám a bhí an dhéir, an chrua, go leor acu ír haidir i bhí an tub, go minic tíine nach raibh an obarál in an choga, go leor acu bhí an chála arb, gur drám fíán a bhí an tub, agus go minic bhí siad a feimiú temuigh an zlí. Má cheap siad gur a duine baintach leis na hóglaí, réitos is héin an scéal. Béidir gur is pilléir na chléigean agus go agus is an corp ar héamh an mhórthaí.
Bhí grim daingnig na dúchrónaí ar an tír. Rinne siad an síl inta deacair do hanlainne, a go héirithe do dhearbhartha Barney, do bhhair an gcíol teaghlaí. Ach níor dhéil siad, agus ghlach siad a beirt ag tuirt tacaíocht na hóglaí. Agus na dúchrónaí anois i Letterwick Awards, bhí ar Barney agus a chomradaí golar a háchnú. Bhog siad ó íche go híche idir wachain agus tíhe sáhailte. Fiú agus éas bála bhreith Barney in an chláin. Chá dearbhartha Bridget agus Lina bí a go fáda leis. An ainneoin an concert a bhí an difa féin. Dompa siad leitreatha agus iad a bhálachana go dhéadaí ar agla go statiad. La brehead ar í háart agus anim Barney ar liosta na núchrónaí, bhí aige a bheith cuirim a cé go thar teach buiniún. Chuir na dúchrónaí brú milteanna thar an phobal, go háirithe lánaí cheannain.
Bá bhain hennig duine isteach go dtíma bhar Warsaw ag an phoist agus tús le hégur na Saidirí ar gaorcáirí agus go raibh glanaí acu glanaí fad agus Nair a halam a wahar war an scéil sin hena gagla mór an dónáirí mar cabhní sí gur ó gannaí bagus a te agus thuisí steach tín cistín agus cibí eitrú na gannaí fuisidí agus cosí na gannaí tífastí a chadéadé. Agus thug sí a cleitil le hé agus siúil sí sís go dtí an leach mór seo. Bhí sé cleitil agus dtoghh sé hálann seo, agus bhí sé ábhailte lainire na glanne a roiigh na Seidirí eiciil. Sí sé ar bar an poll agus sleanaí sin na gonaí isteas an poll sin. Beidir deathúir na sinna cleitil agus díirí sí agus siúil sí a ráis go dtíon te. Agus an hi sin inig sí a níos an teo ríis agus thug sé mana gannaí agus siúil sí síos go dtí an lá agus a palán dóna an tí seo an lá agus tá siad an sin go fáil.
Bhí nám seo bhí Barney's Christa i néomh ar a chaint agus éar fear an tamar fad. Ní ro mar an éte a phléca ceal a gola bhála.
Ní bhuair sé sása bí fan aine cúpla lá, bhí sí an tarsar fad. Sin ní ar seabla a gála níos fadja. Ní ro an fharar a leis abaldaí a masabar. Agus bhí sí ábalta na Seidirí eicilt ag teart trasna an bháin.
Le na dúchrónaí bagna sa bhálathairú, ní ra gaile déanú aige a Barney chu le bhála agus súil na deochas sé d'air.
Chuir sí na tuilgaí ar Barney agus ní ra Barney le feicilna na bhíd tuilgaí ar leis, bhí sé cásar is an talúir sin na Líon.
Ní ra comradaí Barney ébaltar a gaithe dhéanamh, ach na dúchrónaí a chabhad agus iadag teanú isteach ar chrap na nalaga
Eg na Sejtiri, an Cogar do Natural Barney na Lee. Cogar conchi siur mai ar Natural an Jimmy na Sejtiri agus na ro Barney abel ta si siu straish. Hoi si da rei ar is.
Ghil siar na du chroni gan iad a veabel ar hart ar Barney. Ihi wain vrishe da stas a cha agus harin si da eher patas a labwi. Hwg siad loa ag ydi a gynllarw, chaat lanti o hanlan, eich ar chai sian lii hi mwyha.
Ma jyn ie ag siad ma'r wo ag ydi yn presen yn dderi. Fi ma'r wo ag ydi an anti-British establishment. Rogu yn ieirn, fareir yn ie. Agus ni alwch yn gwneud o'i cysio eisiau, mae'n leis yn offig, cos fi yn offig fi, fi realtos na brad yn y ffosta, ac fi si ecswynu gwydw tioci lai egan, na me mwyd fi sasyn, agus fi realtos i'r unigyn, agus fi si gwni ag hyrg ffnawn i'n lai sian. Fi ni eisiau, fi maha o siacwa blin ad eis, agus gyda'n canol terrorist, awel, Siach da blin ddys, ac o'r hog sydd eslitio fi award, Sisgo Derry, agos Cwrs Jas a Person yn Derry. O, nielos o gym. Ac fi sydd gyr i ogla môr o'r cwr, er, Tiagla, Barney.
Le diarca wan phobl y sasyn i casw yn ei yn chogi. Agos na chogli i gstrehel chan trydioch o'n albio, ffogri yw sas chogi. Jimmy Tosker at Golondyn, Arthur Griffith agus Michael O'Cullen yn y masg. Yn ei rwynt mi'n y gyda'r farti art. Fyl sydd la conrw a hwg newst blehas do se condais fi hi wain, a fi yn rhi ffos mae'n llan stet. Chan Sean poblacht ar yna dyni i gsŵlis.
Fi yn tromlacht yn condi sio, yr hif yn conra. Ni heg o gwrdd enti sydd le hanrod, bod fi siarad di yw alara. A rod the bale.
Ba call quigir niel McGinley la Joe Sweeney. Fara vi ganas ar ogli hir honil la Lynn Cogun na sirse.
Ni ro Joe Sweeney da sastas in Conroy. Bot nor hui si godien crenio vig sen fein ag anam. Och, dyr chit caimaj. Blacker leis.
Vi Joe Sweeney imask an vigan Conla a lak pairch an iri amath na caesca. Leis yn chantlach dwi'n fi egau'r chwrs i'n mynd ydy. Cwrw i ganys ei ar arm ŵr yn tîr stetch y dîr chonyll. Black Barney canon leis yn chon rwych o mwy. Pros ei pos mae'r lieutenant yn arm. Agus yn ei eisiau'n erdw ceimau gyda caffdyn. Galt yn tasyn tys fwy'n chon rwy, caerdw, chaili agus olgli. Gwon y ffri chon rwy hori sielifr na cera cwrt yna. Fwy frw o realtys hasn na iad y smog dw. Sgil arym yn tîr stai pleis gan yr anier chwmr a dîn. Fi cogw na gared toshi. Iani yn cogw yn iedyn yn sîr stai ŵr ar ffod na tîr. Ydy'r chonel ffordd Joe Sweeney ordw rwyr i enw, agos ogli ffri chonrhiau a low ar ffod ffod yn chondau. Hog na ffri chonrhoi na sleif charw hyn, agos llian siad lo leis yn farti at hiarna fi cho effacta a nid yn y sasyn ni. Fi yn ffriw cholwn i'r honnil, fwy llianus Charlie Daly.
Hynny Charlie Daly agos siwr yla as Ciri, wyd i yn condi sio, fi si yn nid yn Conora, anti-treaty, agos commandant a fi hwn, actually, agos si'n gwniarno o'r Michael Collins ar enw commandant, de. Dynia crast a fi hwn, i dynia ffian a fi hwn.
Yn ei fi ar a hacnwyl ar ond mi yna, ffordd deulu ordi i a taran siarys ti'r chonel. Deg sydd fi dor, agos hannig sydd cofodol a tihig bo'n yn iarygl. Echyn yw'n sydd asgrisdi. A hangenis di ffo. Fi brehed ar y neis gielach o'r chwyd berig yn Nalgari. Sy'n ffocl beil, bro Barney Cannon a mass group on the side of your chimple and tea.
It's all right for you, Cannon, but I've been wearing the same shirt for the last 6 months.
But he had comrade, he had Barney and Charlie Daly who hugged on the Searsha. Who can you when she and Fairaku? Fit you a fuyachel in the hill on the yea shop.
We should get you. I got a chance to guard the Sheikhan, I got a fan, Fagus, Elias is an arm, the heron.
The Anivagus on the Yenian Kokukera, I Gulshin or Varney. Agus, we have a wheel. Hasty we an age of Kogia gun the ye.
First, you let your ash grow, she.
I was told that the Chartist Chas was a rank inspector. Bo Colum Flecker here Connell, like the Hackery of Curtus Lahan the Hisha. Mario Barney Cannon, Jim Leon and Ye Boy, who a yea hoopla column. Dogini Eri, Vian Hoslak the Guru and Moloch the Kuruaru Takagriach. A knee one Fiena Haring Boys Barney, Choran to Gutchir Honey.
Skilu Barney, yes, a harn. August, Ermagin Doni, the Mohar Wars and Offig. She and Morse code to Gaul, August Fishin, Letcher, Telegram, Chart. Scrive she season and dot dash a big chart. August Dirce, Captain Bernard Cannon has been shot dead in a raid in Creasley. Yellow Sakam Jinda, I wish you a Rosiabli, Shanna Scrive She's August and Shin. Niro dinne biela sa cha. Agus. Fur she corsana. Who's a good gin chapel. Agus. Hug she and scale do sugart. Lay and sugart ama and telegram. Agus vi maher war. Agus manchins. As andin yas a chapel nir a holly she grow a yarr. Maru. Agus. Hossi she dig. Grady. Agus a kinu. Agus a fintal.
Ní jóra vín súla hannanja. Ran vala harástón chrísla, is big orm agus óma sa tagu dan elithrum agus íg tástjál fríd walcha vín eigin chonru. Ar djeru, Kuruan Kafjin Bernard Cannon and Yetirmak Award. And I kill him a yehupla. Column.
Hug Realfus and Tirstad, Zliestach, Elara Hoga, a hug court robe, Kurtzni Milita, a horribon, a theatre dean of Horkan Bosch. I guess Hossashi the Bans Osad as a goacha, and I a dean of Vienna, a hundred. Grieb Zilfish of Vienna, Galior Bally, Shinnahoyer Rana, Public Dorier, Eganam, I guess Ohin. The Luchtan Tirstad, Egira, Dera Horleshagoga, Shinmar Belier Hobbs and I. Ma spanamid gan dramsha, nachulmid lago, nachulmid agéile gan ansi a tashid a chur ar a stát. Go gurmid a in an ai ho fuilsa cén agus tashid an chur an an ai hain. Fi sool ac go gurmid se sin zera leis a gaga nís lúcha. Go manach se gan vishnach a bhéag na poblach dori. Gan dóchas a bhéag ob gavetid ish búa aal. Fi sida gira a chruho gob, nach rein sean sacab.
Er one is San Gilisha, Rowney, you catter priest in the La Corchon Boish, Keraway in ye anuncier and Chrysler. Charlie Daly, Daniel Enright, Shane Larkin, and Timothy O'Sullivan.
I guess you know Bacaby in the Califer, Lesh and Rodda Harlan, or Vishid, Sir Prison and Drumbo. Augustine Euro Dinyabis and Groupishin as Stenham Hall. Cushion pressure more, Mahar War, Augustine Wahar War. Rinchid Anna the Roshadabli Yan of Huishikuji and Thuggard, Huishikuji and Ard Daspug, with Huishikuji General Sweeney.
Near Edie, La Achen Yi Hanan, Erhoher of Yon and Offic Aganis, Joe Sweeney. Kegar Lee and Kenyuga Trummer Hain.
And Jacob Yagi Gonig, the Misha is an arm, then the arm for in Railters, I guess, Kaimish, Janet Marianchit. Huckle at the rag or Ebert Aid, Charlie Daly, Enright, Sullivan, Augustine Larkin, or son Dini Fiena, of the Hart Temple or.
Scríobh Charlie Daly a litir dhearna a gáthair, cúpla uair solar caithiúa.
My dear father, I haven't time for more than a few hurried lines, but the thought of another and happier meeting than any in the world leaves no room for regret.
Ar bhealach d'éire le sin, bhí go leor poblachtóirí a dúirt na dhiaidh sin, gur chuireann an policy sin ascóp go mór, ach ag náam céanna, Sians gur chur sé leis an searabhas a bhí ag daoine leis a saorstáit nó le lína chogad agus ina dhiaidh sin, mar sin bhí an dá thaobh ar an scéal sínam.
Morning, squad. Make ready. Present. Fire.
Well, it's a good vista gí, go fáasta go mai, gur and Major Kyle Shisha, Major Kyle Chabak, Kuro, and Ugnis Augustin Brown Kina, your Maharat and Kerifer World Pass August. She gone a grief on the Hunya. She's a kind of Dunya Roshi. Dunya Kuro Krima Yaki. Krima Yaki. Pedro Gami in the Asian Hennig Kunis Stad and Kugu or Stad the Henvy Deep Wounds.
Níir iri le na báis an Rambó ach an Elinche Vedu. Bhí daoine anna hílgar clannaí cheannaí ba cheantaí leo, agus cruú bagairt arú.
No, I don't know the Asian. The lecture more, lecture Ergata and Chapel of Halanjan grow. Scorosid Maharaskil in the Asian, Shannon Daniela, because Niroshiag, Shablin, Jagdish, August Niroshiabal the Fanat, Sacha, Moravisak Dini, Naturosh in the Honey, Vidancher and Agushuisho, Chakucha, a cha, August Anam Kena, Henik Mahar War, Henik Shisan Shaw, August Lishi, and Shan, Jasa Kloshan, Lishi, Shahanshan, Gumajin, Vishi, Shaklabina Dish, August, and the Leo Mahan Shaw. Fuhr, Flia. She jackery a higwell grow, an amshan on. Ta land star, sa clasha.
Is trago to an actress down here in Kogakara. Gahard is known of Rennies to where a guyra a pubble or fad nach more lechela, a quidanai, the Bratton of Rivishin, Axonchin, Skulsta Dinisha, Hugshi Dyer a chela, and Hugshi Dyer a chela or Valachavi. Nis Gaira, Ags Nis Massa, Gaminic, Na and Cogger of E. Revision. Marshanta, Drock Rian and Coggershin, Le Fecal, Fa, couple of loan in the Yershin, Drock Rian a Dogshare, Hail Naharan, Agus, Bezigamaran Chef Osa, Valley Arida.
Vi niv a yin blessu drumbog of all a fickle blant in the yea. Nor vi jer her column melly gober for hassin.
The men has all been called out in the name of court, whether from nearly everyone in the south of Ireland, and he was only Donegal man. And then this man walked over to him and he says, you're a Donegal man. He seemed very angry looking. He says, they murdered my brother. Who was this? He says, Lieutenant Enright. He's one of the drum martyrs. And very soon after that, the Civil War ended, but not for me. I had a job to do. So I left Kerry with my revolver with me to avenge my brother's death. And I kept on walking through Clare, Galway, Mayo, Sligo, Donegal. Eventually I reached Burtonport with Elsa's last port to call. Every house in that town was closed, every shop was closed. And if I asked somebody a question, they knew nothing. He was walking alone, do you see, and he was a stranger, and they would suspect him of something. And although the Civil War was over, the people were still very nervous strangers. He could not get into any house at all, and he had nothing to do but turn back, and he walked all the way back till he came back to his home in Kerry, and it was never in Donegal since.
Díruch an báish Daniel Enright, Charlie Daly, Timothy O'Sullivan, agus Shane Larkin, mar gealar chór na bhéadú bunch na páirte bhéachú leis. Chor brúdialach dan gríu seo tús le neart córa fuin actra Sprigham OS. Erdi yw cestion fuin meidia harlad an chafdín Bernard Cannoner an Chrysla. Te a nia, Brian Cannon, ag cuartu frigri na cestis an gofoil, ag liu an chuntas.
Captain Cannon died in about 10 minutes. During this time, shots were still being fired at the barracks. The men were replying to the attack, which lasted about an hour.
When you uncush na yell a ye anunsi, agus an Dr. J.P. McGinley mar chroniar ir.
Nair stad an skilu, coi na saigir mach agus chan eisit fwyl ar an talaf agus lianchid an rin na fallan chan agudji gwrhenig si agudji cha. Oxstadan alianchan te mutincha august ni worse than your be gortin or other be august ni worse than your be kentak jarter gordine on canter vian but nil finisher be.
I remember the night of March the 10th, about a quarter past 11, shots were fired at the barracks. I rushed downstairs and found Captain Cannon lying wounded in the guardroom. I saw a wound in the region of his heart, which I dressed.
Choran Seerstedt and Villain and the Free Hunrahari Lycra. Actor Canada and IRA, Padre O'Donnell, Snabriant on the Asian, Nakro Griwi actor Beer Shulig and IRA Sichanter on the Asian. And Eger Diruch and Boyish Catter Drumbo, they were onsi around your roguery team with an IRA.
Vidini Merchan Hart, August. In your own shit, we steward no ficanas na regular few wine. Mavericks they be on.
We find that the deceased Bernard Cannon came by his death on the night of March 10th in Creasla Barracks by a bullet. The person or persons who fired the shot were guilty of willful murder.
Brianta in an actor. Hanik Skeltas Kanyalahama Modula Anya agus Aimead shoot a warrior and Captain Bernard Cannon.
Far Kruigalor Vion Tadinian Ungs Jersey got the Dinyadin the Sajuri of Eastern Barrack and Skeely. The Shin Raja Ockney Krajim Hain Gurfiri, Ugsney Krajim Staria Uncantor.
Lelindo Ryan Cannon and Kessa Erdulish and Aram, who do Leshkaro and Koa Dofikil Donactor and Chrysla, a Michelasru. Fagu Clanny Cannon Lahourish, Takeshina and Gofall.
Niela Sugaman scale cart, well, as I got Ni Mabalta Al McKenna cart, Gaji and Fa, a scale should barney. Ak, hardly shivers. Tisha wada henny sugars, Tisha the leg. Marugus, any geotrocker, a relig.
In Aidan Virch, Colum Gus Barney, they got her grey, a gus eatum let no hoggy. Muskly were east canch fin wallocked, no one draw hula caruaru.
Mark Highland in a og, ni rud Gnahokation. Ak Mark Highland birth, Iglana wan, Shin rud Ashtoch. August and Shin, Beijing will keel Rezun Tavirdo, Och Moss meaning to Kuplake Bino Hin, Ni Rodini and on Minu a heart and a ruddy shin, so we should explain it Gura Ruddeg and Ella or Shul.
Be you on Mala Mali Shagagov, August Garaki Gokter a Halesh, August Gurgar and Taka and Mali Shasasu off a tail.
The force is known of who's still. We ma a gusalco. O see a gobbin in a hill, a talent in a hill. Here's a name of force. Here's a chill gull for the king's mash known. So he gave an aid on pack a smoo, aid by Kentilisha. There's a triple of the honey get a seal a look. She's Kentilisha Drahul fresh. Fejda le dinne ul drachu leike an dachar a iana. Agus ta sied nan dachar a iana gwa vehi gus go gwaine. O mai leike eile.
Is baes tragadja fwer an vartj, Barney agus Colum. Vi kanchir fwot na hetja gyr vi fwrthi vi nedra bo hwys leis an dae actra. Ac ni'r chredj meri wôr gyr o bunchir bíg malachti leis an meja harla. Vi aslin ag i hen. Agus Ian a carin iog, blianta sa la rugu an vart.
O hannig si, seidri, siws ar lori. Na, ni ro sicki, cadeir o lori, ni rodda bi an chanant an amchan. Agus a hannig si an rod si a gul hart, agus fi na seidri an. Agus fi ugla an donare. Fi sicki, na chri, gro, tabuch an rodda egan gul a harla. Agus chan, harli an brogna si vi eki.
Ni hannig Mary War chucky hinn a rís go homlan in ei barn ni agus Colum a chali. Ach lian shishig at a clanlig frasal or witcher yetervik awards. Cade blian in the Asian. Tae a garwak, Brian Cannon y cunyan an tradition bio. Cilir yn sia stair yn llantar agos a chlam, ac hyll a gwl stair ag genw jarym o dyr wachyr i chanyn. Erdi yw liac cymnyhan don tragaj yn drombo, tan na hanym niha Daly, Enright, O'Sullivan agos Larkin, geranta y glo agos a stair hir chonyn yn ish agos gwjo. Ac cer y le rhyfysyn, mori yw an cafjin Bernard Cannon. Sgilw a, agus eig cosyn sirstet na heran. Ach na liacht cyfnyhan yr bi yn y hasw dol.